puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at, getting terribly fat?
What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of it.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too, like the Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo.
Doompa Dee Doo.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Da Dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
Gum chewing's fine when it's once in a while.
It stops you from smoking and brightens your smile.
But it's repulsive, revolting, and wrong.
Chewing and chewing all day long.
The way that a cow does.
Given good manners, you will go far. You will live in happiness too, like the Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. I've got another puzzle for you.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
Who do you blame when your kid is a brat, pampered and spoiled like a Siamese cat? Blaming the kids is a lie and a shame. You know exactly who's to blame.
The mother and the father.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far.
You will live in happiness too,
like the Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. I've got another puzzle for you.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Da Dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get from a glut of TV?
A pain in the neck and an IQ of 3.
Why don't you try simply reading a book?
Or could you just not bear to look?
You'll get no.
You'll get no.
You'll get no.
You'll get no.
You'll get no commercials.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too, like the Oompa Loompa 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 Dee Doo.
Hang on, where are we going?
I don't know, but I don't like the looks of that tunnel up there. Hey, Wonka, I want off!
Round the world and home again. That's the sailor's way.
Why don't I try, Daddy?
Wonka, do me a favor. Tell those creatures to stop paddling from there.
We're going too fast.
Fast.
We're going to sink. I know it. Mind, we've got the boat.
Fast. Hang on, darling. Close your eyes and hang on tight.
This isn't funny, Wonka!
You can't possibly see where you're going, Wonka!
You're right. I can't.
Boy, what a great series this would make!
Wonka!
This is kind of strange.
Yeah, strange, Charlie, but it's fun.
This is terrific.
I'm going to get off the boat, Wonka!
I think I'm going to be sick.
I can take a joke, but this has gone too far. Come on, little guy, turn us around, Wonka!
Ah!
gonna be sick.
It'll be Rocky.
Couldn't be.
There's no earthly way of knowing.
He's singing.
Which direction we are going. There's no knowing where we're rowing. Or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a blowing?
We'll be right back.
My Atari! Turn off all the lights and bask in the glory of a 2-bit sprite. I stood in line when I was 9, bought Burger Time and left the world behind. And out my speakers, Hubert speaks, won't offend my peepers cause his words are bleak. My Atari's on a stand with an uneven height, so I use my Xbox just to prop it up right. My Atari still works after all these years, from when it first appeared on sale at Sears. We'll be together forever, I named it Heather, and I'll never get sick of pushing the reset lever. My Atari! My Atari!
Yo, what's
my
up?
My Atari! Driving down the street at night, now I'm bumping and jumping to a staggering height. It always brightens up my day, and just last Friday I found myself trying to kill a frog on the highway. You can't go wrong with games like Pong, when I'm pitfall, a snake bit me in the swamp, and I slide left and right. I'm putting up a fight with sealed wind, landed faces, raiders in my sight. And now I'm just sitting here catching some bombs. I can play while on the toilet cause my phone is a ROM. It's my Atari. Atari. Now me and my Atari play the illest games. I like to duck and jump over dragon flames. We slay all dragons, red, yellow, and green. And the bat carries corpses from screen to screen. Out of space and underground when I play my game. I shoot everything, it all looks the same. I'm set on expert every game I play. Even Strawberry Shortcake has me playing all day. My Atari. Atari! Now the games that I possess have quite a range. Myself, I've got 400 games. I play Taz a lot, chill and eat his fill, and then Kool-Aid Man when it's time to get ill. Don't be calm, man, I got the high score before Mario Dunk, Pauline for that score. My Atari didn't always bring good games. Pac-Man was lame, cause dude's revenge was insane. Man, I hope the Reese's cause an allergy for E.T. The game that brought down a whole industry. Had a party that I threw for all the boys. We played Asteroids till we could have the world. My Atari lets me play with a stick in my lap, with a couple teeth marks cause I needed a snap. Whether in a space battle or rustling cattle, you won't see me without my joystick or a paddle. My Atari.